and they're racing. And Winx jumped away with them and cleanly. Trap for Fools out well with Jon Snow on the inside. Divine Unicorn is a little bit fired up in the early stages. So Divine Unicorn is going to push Trap those horses now, Winx. And they were followed by around the outside Grunt, and at the end is Tally. So they settle now with about 1,500 metres to go. Trap for Fools by a length two in second place, Divine Unicorn. Then it's Trap for Fools, the bolter, leading by a length and a quarter, Divine Unicorn, and three further back is Jon Snow, and the speed isn't that fast. They were followed by Young Star on the outside of Kings Will Dream, followed by Mighty Boss Vin. Comes up towards the turn, extends that lead to two and a quarter, Divine Unicorn of the 650. Then Jon Snow, further back is Young Star, ridden along, passed by Kings Will Dream. 200, Kings Will Dream back to the inside, Winx down the middle, Kings Will Dream at the 100, it's getting desperate. Now Winx is storming home, Winx over the top. Oh, this is too good. The car beater. Winx has won it by a length.